Now, a former international gymnast from Durham is trying to get girls involved in sport. As figures show, many lose interest in their mid-teens when boys are twice as active.
She's enlisted the help of Fix Us, which is the campaign that helps to give young people a voice. She wants to show girls that sport can be fun, social and inclusive.
I coach gymnastics in schools and cheerleading in schools as well, and I do think there is a lot of girls that don't participate in sport anymore, so it would be great if they could just get back into it. I just think it's really important that girls do some sort of sport, and I think if you do it as a child, you're much more likely to continue with that kind of attitude into adulthood.
Good.
I'm Chloe Pittilla, I'm 24 and I'm from Durham. I'm working with Fix Us to encourage girls not to give up on sport. I was an international gymnast. I started when I was 3 and then I got selected to represent Great Britain when I was 11. And I think that's kind of driven me to what I'm doing now. It is really important to encourage girls to participate in sport because I think a lot of the time they get left out of sport provision, and it's really important that they keep being healthy and they keep being active, and it sets you up for life.
I used to do football and running, but I've sort of gone out of it now.
As you get older, it gets more competitive, and if you're not great, then...
I started running when I was doing rowing as well. But it was just too much.
When you get older, like, yeah, priorities change a bit, like getting a job and things like that. It kind of has an impact on your time.
I definitely think there is a problem where girls tend to drop out of sport before boys do. Whereas with boys, it's more acceptable to play football or to play rugby all the way through. And I think it's just really important to get girls to do something and stick at it.
We know that there is an issue with females having less involvement in sport and physical activity across different age groups. The problem becomes more pronounced as we look at adolescents and teenage girls. One of the issues has been around access to sports, especially traditionally male-defined sports, issues of femininity, and girls during teenage years becoming very body conscious, and also the role of the family in discouraging or encouraging sporting involvement.
Cheerleading especially is a team sport, so I think it's great, it encourages teamwork.
As you can probably see, there's lots of different skills within the group, and there's some girls that can't do the things that others can do, but they can still participate, and as you can probably see, they all absolutely love it.
It's definitely a commitment that you still have to have, even if it's just that 1 hour a week. That's definitely a skill that as an adult, it's a life skill that's vital for starting work.
I think I definitely will be doing sport for like most of my life, but I find it really fun.
You get exercise and you get to spend time with some of your friends.
I just think it's wonderful how you do all the tumbling. It feels like you have power.
As part of my campaign with Fix Us, we did a flash mob in Durham City Centre, and they came out one by one. They just started dancing in the street, and then they started doing some lifts as well. Obviously, everyone was surprised about what was going on. I definitely feel like we made an impact. I think it did show that girls can do sport and that girls can enjoy sport at the same time. I don't think it's important that everyone competes at a high level. I think it's about just being active and kind of participating in something that you enjoy. I think if we can encourage more girls to either participate in sport or stay in sport, I just feel really proud that I had something to do with that.
Chloe, a fantastic role model there. And if you'd like to see more about this story and Fix Us, visit fixus.org.uk.